So Nancy, what did you decide to do today for Summerfest?
Well, I thought I was going to do a piece down at the bayou, but I was there for about 3 hours yesterday. The later it got, the more it smelled like shit. And that's all water moccasin. And I thought, can't get in the water, can't do anything down here. And I started thinking, oh, it smells like shit. So I thought, what else smells like shit? It's going to be these porta potties up here. A whole row of porta potties. And they're not going to smell like shit today. They're going to be super clean and super disinfected.